hope they have pictures. This was $1.5 million or $1,495,000. It was a 4-bedroom, 4-bath, and 4,067 square feet.
Like that.
something. I don't know what to call it. Okay. That was pretty nice. I think that might be the best one that I've done so far. Now look at this one right next to it. Dang, that does sound so $1,795,000. It's a 9-bedroom, an 11-bathroom house. It's around 300 square feet. Looks like it's in Westerly, Rhode Island. Let's take a look. Wow, already a beautiful pool. Looks like the backyard.
Like this video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.